friends, today I am in a mosque. This is the world's greatest mosque in Bangladesh. There is in every upazila and in every jela. Look, that is so nice. This is the one from Nandal. So look, there's so many. There is air conditioner. There is, what is this? This is a writing of Allah. What does it say? I can't read these things. These are too hard. I used to read these, but I forgot. So let's see what else is in this room. Look, there's a chandelier. It's so nice. It has a spike. Oh, there's a ton of fans. And what else can I call this fan? Ceiling fans, yeah. Now we are going outside. There's so many fans, so many things, so many writings. There is some nice doors. They are glass. Wooden doors with glass are amazing. So, look, there's a fire extinguisher for emergencies. Now, where are we? I think we are in the bathroom. Those are for you to sit on, and it looks like you can put the legs on there. It's so nice. Look, the taps. You can sit down and you can turn on the taps and put your legs on there, but the rods will keep you from falling. That's so cool. Look at this, father. You got go to a so amazing place and made a video. What are these toilets? I never saw them in Bangladesh. So now this is the original in Bangladesh. And those are the American ones. They are in Bangladesh, but I see them very often. This is so cool. What is that? That is a door. What does this say? Can you read Bengali? I don't know. Let's see. This is outside of the building. It's so nice. It's so amazing. It's the best of Bali, guys. Wow. There is a courtyard along with the stairs. That's amazing! The lights, and look, flowers with lights. How better could it be? Look, in the behind background, I can see my father's motorcycle. It's the red one. Where is father in now? Is father inside the paint? That's so nice. And that's amazing. I think I have to go there. So, this is a white flower. Did you go into the pit? No, you just put your hands out. Wow, nice design, the stairs. Let's go down. One, two, one, two. Going down the stairs. One, two, one, two. Going down the stairs. Look, that is a motorbike. Oh, that's my father's motorbike. Now we are out of the mosque. Father, turn around and show us from the outside because it's so beautiful. Let's see. Wow, there's that map. Oh my. If there's mosque, you get nice and you turn on all of its lights. This would have been amazing. I hear the car backing up. There's so many lights, so many things. The whole entire mosque is making me dizzy. Oh, my eyes saw it before. I saw it before my eyes. It's so nice.